Utilizing the degrees of freedom inherent in wrist articulating manual laparoscopic instruments. Standard laparoscopic suturing instruments may have limited degrees of freedom, rotate in a single axis, and may have difficulty producing a needle movement perpendicular to the tissue for suturing or placement on the needle driver. Articulating laparoscopic suturing instruments exhibit multiple degrees of freedom, may rotate in multiple axes, and may allow needle movement perpendicular to the tissue sutured, especially when facing challenging situations. This figure illustrates suturing on the axis of the needle rotation. This is a reasonably straightforward process. This illustrates off-axis suturing. The direction of the needle motion is parallel to the instrument barrel and perpendicular to the natural rotation of the instrument. Laparoscopic suturing is an advanced skill. There are particular challenges. Suturing off the long axis of the natural rotation is particularly cumbersome for many surgeons. Precise needle alignment on the needle driver is what assures good perpendicular entry into the tissue. This can be difficult depending on port placement. Articulating laparoscopic suturing devices should exhibit multiple degrees of freedom, ideally would have near 180 degree articulation, and have an independently rotating tip. This video demonstrates an articulating suturing device. As one can see, there is near 180 degree articulation, allowing for a wide variety of suturing angles. The tip can rotate independently, allowing for precise suturing in a variety of different applications. In this example, the handle is allowed to move freely in all conceivable directions. A separate control mechanism rotates the tip. Here is an example of near on-axis suturing. Notice slight amount of articulation allows a total perpendicular approach to the targets. Here is an example of off-axis suturing. Note the near 180 degree angle of articulation needed to generate a perpendicular angle to the targets. This is an example of backhand off-axis suturing. Again, full articulation is needed to generate a perpendicular approach to the tissue. Independent rotation of the tip allows for precise needle placement. In this example, the crura are being closed during a laparoscopic Nissen fundoplication. Articulation of the tip allows for a perpendicular approach to the crura in this example. Straightforward on-axis suturing is performed easily as well. Intracorporeal knot tying can be facilitated with articulated instruments. Notice the ease in which the tail of the suture is acquired by articulating the tip of the instrument. Articulated laparoscopic suturing devices do require training to master, but once mastered, this may allow the surgeon precise needle control in a wider variety of surgical applications.